Thank you for the introduction, Enrico. And good morning to everyone, and a very warm welcome to our University Day, the fourth specialist track of the five that run in parallel to the main conference one. I am very happy to have the honor to open this event. The reasons are twofold. As the head of the Patent Knowledge Promotion Patent Leave Directorate, it may seem indeed a matter of course for me to be here. However, there is something else that thrills me. I can concretely see and feel what I'm continuing, the exciting journey that I began many years ago. Before joining the PO, I have worked in a major US university, promoting the commercialization of the results its researchers had obtained in their labs. And I loved my job, making out of what could have remained enclosed in a purely academic world an opportunity and a driver for economic growth of the society as a whole was overly motivating. I love bringing technology from the lab bench to the marketplace. That's what I've been doing for many, many years, and I feel very passionate about it. When I came across the advertisement for the PO for my current position, I found it hard to believe that such an organization whose core activity is granting patents was so much focusing also on valorizing those very patents. It makes sense, actually. But yes, that was indeed the case. And at the PO, we are committed not only to grant high-quality patents, we are also aiming to provide patent information of the highest possible value, and thus render it true and effective knowledge, and to allow the patent owners to unfold and exploit the whole potential of their patents by supporting an effective technology transfer and commercialization. We're all part and contribute to the value chain. And in this respect, the PatLeave 2.0 project plays a major, major role. We firmly believe that academic research is not only fundamental in deepening our knowledge and understanding of nature, but is also pivotal to economic growth and societal well-being. This latter aspect requires bringing the research results to market in its broadest meaning. Researchers should, may not always be the case. So be aware of the relevance of patent information in proper protection of our ideas. We know, all of us know that a lot of researchers, use patents to hang on their wall, which is kind of an interesting price to have. But we firmly believe that you need to do better than that and more than that. And here is where TTOs enter the scene and support them in their journey along the intellectual property and tech transfer road. And it's a twisty and winding one. And in turn, TTOs can and will find an ever-growing support from patent and IP information centers, the PatLeaves. With the PatLeave 2.0 project, VPO aims precisely at strengthening this role played by the PatLeave centers in the area of technology transfer and commercialization. This is very important to us. So today's specialized track on the Patent Knowledge Week will address this very topic, technology transfer and the role in it of TTOs and PatLeaves. We will, for instance, hear about how essential the friendship between universities, TTOs, and patent knowledge is, how PatLeaves and TTOs can support each other, what an effective technology transfer may achieve, and how it is making our lives better as a whole. I believe that the new insights our eminent speakers will certainly provide us today will emphasize once more the need to bolster cooperation and the creation of synergies among all stakeholders, not only universities, but also companies, finance bodies, government. We're not alone doing this. It takes a village, not a lone ranger, as I usually say. So only if we do this, we'll be able to reach out at the treasure trove that still lays hidden in the academic research labs and make it a major brick in the building of economic growth and societal well-being. Together we are stronger, that's for sure. So I thank you, all of you, for being here today with enthusiasm that I can see and actively partaking in this conference. Please use the chat as much as you can and take advantage of this conference. Enjoy it. Enrico, over to you.